Surprisingly, I'm quite good at cleaning the toilet.
Why surprisingly?
Surprisingly, because when I do it, okay, obviously, I do it butt naked. nobody's around.
Thanks for the info.
You
know, you're going to clean it, might as well get naked because you're going to sweat.
Then after that, you mandi.
Yeah.
Immediately.
Yeah, and then when you mandi at time, like, that's the cleanest toilet you mandi at. It's like, bapa sedap siar.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people does that when they clean the toilet. I'm pretty sure a lot of guys does that.
Not me, not my mom. Not the cleaners, because that toilet
is ours. It's me and my brothers. So we share the toilet. So from time to time, we'll take turns lah. So he clean, then the next time I clean, then the next
time
he clean.
Does he also clean the same way?
You'll be surprised.
So basically, what? Like, washing toilet is the most satisfying thing ever.
Somehow, that's it.
It's clean, right? When you get out of it, yeah, after you wash, you come out of it, then the next time when I come, you're like, you know that anime or iklan thingy, like ching ching ching.
Shiny, shiny, bling, you know?
I mean, it's not there, like, we can imagine.
Even the toilet bowl, like, you know, before I clean it, it's... And then when I go through it, like, brush. Even the cerut deep inside, right?
What goes through your mind when you're cleaning the toilet?
Please don't get this dirty toilet water on me. It's like when you clean the toilet bowl, it's like when you did it,
you don't want the dirty, nasty thingy splash on you. Because immediately wash my hand.
And then wash it, like, tapas hati.
Take something.